needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters, not its form.
What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Sita. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to a new episode of God of War Ragnarok.
I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning.
Hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
That worked. Shall we?
This opinion of yours. Was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting my...
I know. I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take.
Where have they got the third one hidden away?
Careful! Those women possessed by nightmares! They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them! Alpha!
Above you! Incoming voice!
grandmother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your past, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talked to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
But she needs to ask. She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right. Let's get that wheel turning. Oh!
Why don't we try a sigil arrow on the upper trough? Should help it stay frozen. We need to each hit the same spot for this tool. We need to each hit the same spot for this to work.
That's a start. teamwork. There's two of them.
And they're angry.
Let's try, brother!
Behind you!
Ready for some fresh air after that. Everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon, and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it. About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort.
Folky!
La long as you know that ain't the way to the forge. Fine. Take your fancy dancy short pants. Think I don't mind stretching my legs? Catch up with you any damn time I like.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Hang on. Almost got it. There. Well, come on in, stranger!
Never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized, and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milk sauce with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? Well, that ain't... See what's wrong here, don't you? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all. Well, this sure is exciting to watch, but you know that's out of range, right? Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything. Well, you can... No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lift? Now we're talking. Hang on, coming around.
brothers. Have you noticed the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Thrall than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this crank and cap that geyser there. You just give me the signal when you're ready.
Now.
On it!
Turn it.
Copy that.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye. Well, I got the game. But you kind of need to be up here to use it, you dig?
Once more. Again.
Promising.
Hey, I got the crank covered. You do the other stuff. Well, I think they seen us. Look out! I'm above you! Finally! Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey! Got another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away?
Well, let's see. Something abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stump the stump.
Oh, isn't that clever?
Bam, what?
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot! The sound of the wind. Oh, watch and learn. See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangible. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a thing. Hang on. I smell trouble. Hey, Bunker! Come on! Anybody want a taste? Come on, that's quick!
Lady, then.
The Lady of the Forge. Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a gnomon. But Sindri had never happened. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
Why, bro? I've never seen you so reverent. Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No, fuck you. Go on, Pasty. Turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Oh, fuck. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh, this place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
Soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessing. Doesn't give them to every people, but the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster, huh? Maybe sometime I'll finish that tale. He's the only one who ever got my highbrow since he came. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till I broke strong. Time goes by and there's less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort for when it's personal. Like for when you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. Gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy. All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn, and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to the nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good! Crank it! She needs the final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand. You almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might bless it for us. Are you, Hello? Hello? The fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. Speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Fuck. Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lion cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
It needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters, not its form.
All right. May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done. You know I can't let you take our new gal home without giving her a twirl. Look, we got volunteers. Good hit, brother. That's the stuff. It's your first time with the spear, I reckon.
It is the first weapon a Spartan learned.
What hell? Just like old
time! Couldn't have put it more forebodingly myself.
Brother, thank goodness for the perch on high!
Pretty battle-worthy to me. Let's see if she can help us get out of here.